Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. It's the first video which I'm going to upload on maps. Okay, so let's go with the basics and then we'll move to the advanced level. I'm not using any external apps, it's just the basic map which you can find in the Google inbuilt app system. That is over here you will find maps. And when you get maps, if you want to view the satellite image of the map, go to layers and then go to more. Over here you can find the satellite image. So first we'll be looking at the default image and then we'll be going towards the satellite image, okay? Because we want to see the equator and imaginary lines which we are having, okay? In satellite view, which you are not going to get that, okay? So as you all know that Earth is round in shape, okay, geoid, that let us say round, okay. So the Earth is divided into two parts by an imaginary line called the equator. So the red line over here depicts the equator, okay. So the Earth is divided into two parts. The upper part we say the northern hemisphere of the Earth and the southern part is the southern hemisphere. In this image, we are going to study about the continents, okay? How many continents are there? This is North America. Below North America is the South America. Right side, this is the South Africa. Above South Africa is Europe, okay? Beside Europe is the Asian countries, that is Asia. Below that is the Oceania part and then comes the Antarctica. So how many continents we are having? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7 continents. What are their names? North America, South America. What is this? South Africa, very good. Europe, Asia, Oceania and then Antarctica. Why Oceania? It over here there was another continent, okay? This region, many thousands and thousands of years ago, there was another continent called Zealandia, okay? But it was submerged into water and then only the little part is of the Zealandia is left and we say New Zealand. That is why New Zealand comes into picture, okay? So this part is the Oceania region, okay? Now how many water bodies we are having? Water bodies in the sense ocean, North Pacific Ocean, South Pacific Ocean, then comes North Atlantic Ocean, South Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, Southern Ocean and then the Arctic Ocean. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You can say 7 but some say 5 because North Pacific Ocean is taken as 1 and Atlantic Ocean is taken as 1. So it's up to you how much you want to take. North Pacific, South Pacific, the S shape is the Atlantic Ocean. Below India is the Indian Ocean, above Antarctica is the Antarctic or the Southern Ocean and above, that is in the North Pole, there is Arctic Ocean. Okay, let's get back to the map. Okay, we'll be studying about the countries and how they are placed in the later part of the video. Alright, but first let's go to the satellite image. Okay. So, you see there's a difference in the color of the satellite image. Now what is that? You see various colors. What are the colors? You see green color, yellow color, orange color, blue color, light blue, dark blue and then there is white. So, what are these color depictions shown? The white is the ocean, that is cloud, it's the snow, okay, the entire, there is snowy mountains there, you see, it's very beautiful, but anyway, the green part is the Greenland, that is, you see trees and stuff over here, the yellow part is the desert part, okay, And you see, the coastal areas that is near to the land, the sea, the ocean, it is light blue. It means it is not that much deep. When you go far away from the coast, it is very much deep blue. That shows that it is dark, it is very deep. Okay, so that is the colored variation which you are getting. Now directions. Okay, let's go to map again. So direction, what is the direction? When you see a map like this, okay, the upper portion, above any, wherever you are staying, you can be a citizen or you can be staying at any part of the world. Let us say I'm staying in Australia. So above is the northern part, below is the southern part, right side is the eastern part, and left side is the western part. If I'm staying in Africa, above Africa, north, this is north, this is south, right side is the east, and left side is the west. Clear? So sun rises from east and sets in the west. This we all know from very basic thing. Okay, so which are the countries that will receive earlier sunrise? The eastern countries, because sun rises from east and sets on west. Okay, this part is clear now. Now about the countries we'll be studying in the next video. Okay, if you have enjoyed it, thanks for watching.